like a bell cut.
His name is John C.